Let's go, Randall!
Oh, he crashed! You're only with a heli on you.
Yeah, he's got us, dude.
Oh, where's your friend?
I think his head popped. The cop cars are back, but they're way back.
That chopper's still on us. Locked and loaded.
Who's that chopper?
Just trust your heart.
Get what's in the city. I'm telling you, these cops, some of them are dumb as fuck. If there was no heli, that would've worked.
Ah, maybe.
Oh, nice.
Let's give him a long straight here, right?
Boys, we aren't going to jail, are we?
Stop being a pussy.
Punk ass
bitch.
Jail is home for me, guys. So, you know.
Hey, we busting if you crash, right?
Yep. Yeah. Yeah.
If we have to.
Somebody, can you guys call Scamlord? I can go pick him up. I think he had a little bit of a headache. I'm gonna go pick
him
up.
He's probably at the apartments. He's calling. Hey, you at the apartments? All right, we'll pull up.
Granddad, you kicked me out, Granddad.
Oh, you're back, my nephew.
Thank you so much. Yeah, you were close.
Yeah.
Listen, just...
Bro, this chopper is flying wild.
Super low. I am losing all my body armor.
Put on the gas even more. There you go. Well, that's not gonna work.
Yo, give us all keys, by the way, in case you fly out.
Yeah. I'm lagging really bad right now. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Success.
Oh, who did
this?
This
light work.
Two cop cars still and one out.
Nice. I know what I'm gonna do.
Oh, they cannot drive.
I'm gonna give it a 180 over here. We're gonna do a long straight all the way to Industrial Boulevard.
I believe in you. Come on, send it. Yeah, once heli's out, bro, you're good. Oh, they crashed. Bro, there's only the heli on you right now.
Boys, I got eyes on me. If any of you need aug, fall behind.
It's just the heli.
You have so much fucking distance.
There's a cop car way back there.
This heli is so low.
What the fuck? Is this upgraded?
Left, left, yeah, left. Just hold this left. Yeah, this road left, yeah. A straight. Oh, fuck, they're here. But a good thing to do is now make a right here and just follow this bridge, you know? Like this underneath bit.
Oh!
Right, and then the left. See where you're going.
Yeah, 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 I get it, I get it. And then you
next
go
time
under.
You have distance,
and
do
you
that.
Follow
yeah,
the serpentine.
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. Next time you have distance, just do that.
Just break off whenever you don't hit that.
Makes sense, yeah.
You can also do that same technique by the strip club.
Man, I'm getting a bunch of headaches, man. I'm nauseous. What the fuck? I'm nauseous.
Just one cop car? This car smokes him.
It does. This is the same car Taco has.
Really? This one's better than Taco's, though.
Woohoo! Let's go!
You're gonna get away. You're gonna be rich. You're gonna be getting your knobs flogged on by three hoes.
No, but dude, forget everything. Just the hoes. Like, really? Like, it happen?
It can happen, man, with the money you're about to make.
Oh, guys. Not my heart, man. I already had a very low blood on my brain. Now I got none.
Hey, it went through your dick, man.
You gotta do that pilot breathing. You gotta get that blood in your head.
Let's get a long straight here so he loses a lot of fuel and then we'll be good.
Yeah, he's probably running out real soon.
Alright, let's get a long straight here, boys.
He's been driving all over the city.
Alright, if I fuck up, you know what you do? Tactical pause, I get out, you get in, I give you the keys, and we.
Now you got this, I think.
I believe in you, man, I believe.
Alright.
Halley doesn't have much
longer. Push it to the limit.
Oh shit! This heli is so fucking low.
You've been smoking the cop cars, no problem. It's just the heli.
Yeah, it's the heli.
Oh yeah, the hospital area is really good too. The underground garage near the hospital. Drive through there and go underneath those bridges, that goes forever.
Also near Lower Power Street as well.
Ooh, the hell, he almost hit the tree, Randy. You saw that?
So yeah, these guys are maniacs.
He's driving low as fuck.
Just don't be a pussy. Put your foot down on that gas even harder.
Speed, my friend. Okay, beautiful.
Take a horse to water, but you can't make a horse
to right dead. Dead end.
Oh, you can go to
all
the
right. Shake. What the? That guy's a maniac. Beautiful.
And Boo's got bandages. I'm quite literally about to pass out.
It's four oxy in the glove box.
Yeah. You're gonna be fine.
Break this thing on the left. You can break it just like yeah, there you go. The heli's gone, it's just the heli's filling up.
Alright, smoke these motherfuckers.
Alright.
Do the shit you were doing.
Now it's all you, baby. Now it's all you.
Heli takes a while to refill too, right?
I think so, yeah. Good shit.
Yeah!
Uh-oh.
We're good. There you go. They're all crashing into each other.
There you go. There you go. Now you can build some distance. Haul ass.
Oh, this is your time. You got one cop on you. All the other ones are way back.
And no chopper. So if he loses, dude.
You're getting your dick sucked tonight.
Look at it. It's you versus him. Who's better?
You're good, you're good.
I'm gonna go ahead and say it. Him?
No, that
was him. You've lost the cars multiple times, actually.
I believe in you, man.
They're gonna refuel. This is.
Hit him with that street you were doing from towards the beach.
Yep. Yeah, I got a good line here.
This is good.
Past like Hayes Auto and stuff.
Yeah. I just gotta get there first.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
one. We could switch to the Sultan again.
Yeah?
See if he's parked outside the bank.
If this gets too fucked up.
Yo, this car a Volvo? This thing's a
Heli's
fucking...
Ellie's back.
Don't worry, it's fine. We've had worse situations.
I mean, we can always just go to the tunnels and smoke them with these Mac downs.
Put your hands up and say, sorry, boys. Didn't mean to do it.
That was more right.
They impounded us all. He came back quick, ain't gonna lie.
Oh no.
This is an honest bystander. You guys got another car we can use. How about I drop one of you guys? Drop one of you guys off, you guys get a new car, you come back.
I could, I might have a car
try.
Park.
Do you have a dollar or something right now?
No. I might have a car park somewhere, I can just get out and get in it, and then get a new car maybe. I just gotta think where I have one.
Honestly? Well, actually, it's just one cop and the other two are way back. One crashed.
Who's that picking sound? Oh, my head popped up my.
You're fucking fine. You got that!
Car's about literally about to die, I think.
I think this car's about to pass out. I'm about to drop you off and you get a car.
Give it a try. The map just chased the person that gets out.
That's the problem, they have so many cars.
Yeah, because the
I can't give you guys all the juice.
Well, the juice, we hide the loot and then.
Guys, I have something to tell you.
What is it?
I'm not actually a Jack Jones, a Patrick Downing undercover. Get out of the fucking
what
car!
The fuck?
What the
fuck?
Oh, no way, man.
Good, good, good.
Ooh, that was beautiful.
It's just the helmet.
Give me a place to go.
To the right. Take this off right here. Beautiful. And then make a right. Oh, they're already back.
Careful, it's water.
Oh, shit, you're right.
When you lose the cars, just look for the closest bridge to go under some shit.
Oh, this is the den, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, what a disaster.
I think it left here.
Uh-oh, well, just that.
Doesn't matter.
I had to remove the ping so you guys can guide me a little bit better, because I can't see shit right now, this is so stupid.
You stressed?
Oh, yeah, I'm stressed, you know?
Yeah.
Like a whole brain.
Yeah, I hate that shit.
Let's go, baby!
Alright, give me. I'm gonna get some of that oxygen now.
Buster driver.
Yeah, I'm the car buster right now.
Make sure you take your oxygen bandage up so you don't die if you fall out. What are you thinking, Kay? What do you think we do?
Yeah, you see this bridge right here? If you just drive like underneath it through all this garbage,
try to
lose the hell. Oh, you did. Okay. How's our gas look?
We're about to run out.
Really?
Yeah, it's red. You see it?
No, I don't know. It's empty.
It's red.
Out. Might as well just go in the fucking tunnels.
Yeah, I'm getting some of the Alexi. I want to go to tunnels.
Yeah, you better run out of gas.
About a third left, but the car's gonna break down.
Yeah, let's do tunnels. Whew. Yeah, it's probably like one or two more crashes.
One shot, this car might go down as well.
What gun you guys got?
Lock.
I got a Mac.
I got my chop in the throat. Don't worry.
You don't have a gun?
I didn't know we were going to be in this situation.
What the fuck do you mean? We're planning to rob a bank ourselves.
Yeah, but I wouldn't have had time to get a gun if we were going to do that. Don't worry, I'm good with my hands.
Actually, this might be a chance for you. Way back.
Woo, my man, good shit. Clean. I need a heli on you now. Oh well.
Woo. He's gonna be out for a while.
I am stressed the fuck out.
Yeah, me too. I need some med.
Alright, you gave it to me, then I'll give it to you.
Alright, we'll take care of it.
Fuck off!
Leave, man. Our fuel is very low.
Yeah, the last one guys, what do we do?
Did he broke off. No, he didn't.
He just went around the building.
They impounded our sultan.
Tunnels?
Yeah, tunnels. I don't have any cars around.
Listen, it's only the heli.
If you book it down, take a right, then book it to the strip.
I have an idea.
You got this.
Right here in the tunnels.
Yeah, canal tunnel.
Yeah, do that.
One more motherfucker to lose.
You got this, Eximus.
Break down here to the right?
Yep.
Yeah.
I'm going to say it again. Who's better, you or them?
Fuck this. There's a lot of tunnels here in the
I'll mark an extra. I'll mark one for you.
My car's smoking. It's gonna die down right here.
Oh, fuck.
If you make it a...
Maybe one person jumps out while we have distance.
Well, now we have distance. I mean, yeah, we could jump out under a bridge and go lock with a car.
What else?
No, I can get one if you just find a car.
You gotta beat this cop on us. Gotta be quick.
Yeah, I got all the money. Somebody wants it?
Keep it. Let's stick together. I'm marking tunnels. If you just want to go in the tunnels, we can.
Yeah, let's go.
Shoot this out. Let's hop on the train track. Let's take it down.
Keep following. They went straight. It's only the heli. Go left here. Yeah, perfect. We can drop. We can drop people at like a substation.
Do you have a repair kit?
Nah.
Nope.
We could get out of a substation. Strike slow in here.
Oh, oh no. Shit. The zip boys.
Oh, no.
Oh shit, we almost died right there.
Alright, drive slow, but this generator can blow up.
The green generator. What's up?
Oh, how did we not die, man? How did we not die?
My light flashed before my eyes, man.
I have, bro, I saw it so good.
Boys, I've never seen it end good down these tunnels.
It's been actually going pretty good down here for us.
We're fast.
Oh my god, X.
You wanna just get off at a substation, X? We can drop you off.
Maybe. You can drop me off here. I'll come out later.
The cops will be here. This one. If you wanna hide in a corner.
Yeah, well, I think I'm gonna do that.
There's gonna be cops at this exit.
Yeah, we could try to get a. We might
not. Hi, you guys, good luck. Alright, I'm gonna get out of here.
Alright.
Alright.
We're gonna fuck ourselves. Hide, we just hide.
Wait, AR? Uh-oh, AR? Okay, guys, listen. I know my driving isn't very good overall, and I get that. But right now, it's lagging so fucking bad. I'm seeing like 1/20th of the frames I should be seeing. Holy fuck, I cannot see shit. Phone's off, we're good. Why is it just right above me? Whoa, what's up with the gunshots? The heli's dead! They killed him! No, not dead. Unless they killed him and the guy swapped seats. Some minute gaming. Yeah, man, guys. I'm using the information that ran down. So I'm using all the information from chat. I'm gathering it. I'm using the exact one that I want for the success. Obviously, you see what I'm doing right now is that I'm maneuvering with the information that I'm being given. Look at me right now. See that? I'm adapting the gameplay. I do believe that they're not allowed to use information through thermals when it's through walls, but I could be wrong about this. I don't think you're allowed to thermal through walls. It's not a wall? I mean... This is a fun chase, though. See? This is the type of stuff that I don't mind. This is the type of stuff that I don't mind losing to. A long chase, good RP at the bank, chilling out, no problem, dude. You know, a bunch of officers are driving, communicating, you know, Air One is in the air, flying, somebody's doing comms with the light and whatnot. It's a lot of fun. And on top of that, I get to get a lot of money. Pac-Man. Mods, it's getting mode only now. Okay. At this... Somebody's above me. So, the heli probably gave my last seen location, and they could be coming. So I think my best and only play here is to relocate. By the way, chat, just let you guys know, I'm not allowed to call anybody at all. So because of a thing called the rule of four, it's when you're a criminal, you do four per plan and permission, and that's about it. I'm not allowed to call anybody. I'm not allowed to do anything else. I'm not even allowed to relay any information whatsoever to anybody else. So then I have to play solo dolo. I'll get the fuck out of here. I heard that. Police car right there. Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? And dude, you guys, you guys also the cruiser. It was right there. Well, unless I didn't see the lights right, that was a cruiser. I don't think there's any cars in the game that have the car like this shape, and there's a nice bar up top that's flat. That's a cup car, dude. You know what? Let's go through here. And then exit out through the side bracket. Side bracket is so good. Oh no, can they? There's a hole right above me. There's the bracket right there. There's the bracket. I forgot where that even leads. I don't know where I am, dude. I'm not very good at this game. I don't know Grand Theft Auto very well. This is quite the impressive game though, man. I mean, look at how many unique spots are in this game. It's actually pretty insane. So elaborate. These zones look so cool, you know? Oh, this is so cool! I heard that. Dude. What is happening? Get me out of these tunnels, please. Come on! Somebody's here. Please get me out of here. I don't like it anymore. I just want to go home. Where's my station at? I don't get it. Please, man. Oh my god, I went the wrong way. This leads directly to the PD. Wait, I'm under the PD. Wait. I'm under the PD, dude. Okay, this is the most disastrous escape we've ever done, ever. This is a complete disastrous. All I have to do is look. I see a substation, I think. I'll put the gun away, because if I fire, they're gonna get a warning. Come on, almost there. Although, chat, that was, I'm pretty sure, according to the game. So I think the max payout for a bank like this is 10,000 in cash. Or like 11, and in bags it's 130 or 139, and I think we got 124 and 8.3, so it's nearly max payout both ends. My heart's racing like crazy, I can't. Oh! So, does anybody know, guys, this is meta, this is counter meta.
Blaine County Sheriff's Office, hands in the fucking air now.
Hands in the fucking air, motherfucker.
Blaine County Sheriff's Office, hands in the fucking air.
We found the guy in the tunnels, he was hiding behind a generator. He's running westbound through the tunnel.
Better not tackle an officer, I swear to God. Sheriff's Office, you scumbag, put your hands in the air. Give me your hands, I'm putting you in cuffs. Oh, hi! Hey! Oh, hi, wait. Jump back down, it's gonna be the tackle pins.
Let me see your hands, asshole.
Oh, motherfucker. Cover cuff spins.
Let me see your hands, asshole.
Wait, this is a glitch.
Yeah,
so how'd they know anyway? How'd they know? There's no shots.
We're good, Hayes. Go, system. Are they transporting now?
Just a lucky hunch, I suppose.
Party. Oh, Miranda rise him, search him.
Alright.
Status on transport?
I'm gonna go to bed now. I'm kinda done with this. Nah, it's just luck. It's luck. I'm telling you, I have to be the one to never carry the money. If I carry the money, it's over.
Hayes, are you
okay? Hey, guys, listen, it is what it is.
How's it going, Mr. Paul? At this time, you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say you can will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to attorney. If you cannot afford one, will be provided by the state if available. The instant rights has read to you today.
Yeah, bro.
You need medical at this time, sir?
Nah, man.
Go ahead, watch your head.
Just Gunner peed in that seat like a lot, so.
The passenger seat or the back one?
The back one. He bled and peed on it.
Ugh.
Yup.
I don't give a fuck if I'm off. I just want to go to bed.
Let's go to Mission Row if you don't need medical service. Taking the silence is does not need medical.
Blair, once I get this while your process, I'll come back to grab the vehicle. I don't know if it's still there or not.
Man, you guys got quite lucky, huh?
Dispatch 610, 10, 10,
quite
10,
the lucky 10, pick, boys!
I mean, I think it wasn't really us getting lucky. I think it was you getting pretty unlucky.
I guess it's just the hunches that keep stacking up. Man, it's just too smart. I wish I was that lucky, to be honest, but how much terrain there is in there and how many options there are to find the exact right spot, that's a lot of luck, isn't it?
I guess so. We were literally on our way to grab our vehicles back, and then we noticed you slaying on the ground there.
Yeah, sure, man.
You good on processing him?
Yeah, I got him.
All right. I'm helping. Yeah.
He doesn't need medical. I'm gonna process him.
Like the legend of the Phoenix.
All ends with beginnings. What keeps the planet spinning? The force from the beginning.
Alright, Mr. Paul, I'm just gonna go ahead and seize your possessions and your cash.
Hey, sir. Why even bother taking the money, man? Just buy a lottery ticket with how lucky you get.
I don't need the money.
Well, I know you don't, but you're so lucky you should probably just get a lottery ticket, man. Why are you taking it off my body?
What? Because you robbed the bank.
Yeah, but I'm just saying, you could literally just go up there and just get a lottery ticket and you'd probably win straight up.
I guess. I don't know any lotteries that are open.
I wanted this. Yeah, man, I wanted to get caught, but in a cool moment, not in like some like 45 minute underground dog shit. That's just... So I just figured it out.
I don't think we figured out anything. I saw you. Let's see. Since you're saying I'm super duper coincidentally lucky, well, I'll just say that I was right in front of the Del Perro freeway entrance. I then saw you try to lurk out and then run back in when you noticed my cop car. We checked the area once, didn't see you, left, and then we're like, hey, why don't we go get our cop cars back from all the officers that got shot?
Oh, yeah, why don't you, man?
And then you...
Of course, man, just a hunch. I mean, I'll be going to jail now.
I mean, I don't think it was a hunch. You mind coming over here real quick? Just gonna go ahead. Can you go ahead and give me your finger?
No, thank you.
You don't want to... Can I have your finger?
I want to go to jail, sir.
Can I go ahead and have your finger, please?
Yeah, but I want to go to jail, though.
Okay, yes. If you want to go to jail, just give me your finger, and I can make this way easier for you.
No. I'd like to go to jail.
You're going to be uncompliant, Mr. John Paul.
I literally just asked you respectfully to go to jail. All
right, well, can you go ahead and give me your finger so then you can go to jail?
But why, though?
Because I need a GSR test, you.
No, thank you.
Alright, well, I'm not asking. I'm ordering you to face away from me so I can go ahead and cuff you.
No, thank you.
I mean, not comply, Mr. Paul. Okay. Gotta face away.
Be gentle with him, officer.
God damn it, Mr. Paul, you could have made this easier on yourself. Why you gotta be not compliant?
Well, I didn't consent to this, did I?
That is police brutality. I just saw it.
Can I go to jail now?
I don't know, you just roughing me up. What the hell was that for?
Well, I mean, I never fired a shot. You want me to GSR? Clearly you're just stalling me. All I want to do is go to jail.
I'm not stalling you. What the hell are you talking about?
So So I'm negative. Now you're wrong. Your hunch is wrong. See the hunch that are like this, you're wrong. But all the hunches that are crazy, you get them all right. Seems like you're kind of a lucky type, aren't you?
Well, I don't know. I didn't even realize you shot. Or shot or didn't shot. I don't know. I don't got hunches like that.
Officer.
Can I go to jail now?
Very violent.
He's a violent guy.
Are you all right over there, sir?
Yeah, let me know if your eyes get fucked.
Oh, I recognize that voice.
God damn it. Is that, what did you do? Downing?
You will not why put me that, in the cell.
What did she
what happened to that guy?
Can you see?
Is that you? Is that who I think it is in that other cell?
There's only one
cell. Yes,
yeah, this guy got the lucky hunches.
I will remove you from these cuffs.
This guy's the... Hey, guys, we found the lottery winner right here, man.
All your possessions.
The crazy guy who just keeps finding me every time, man. He's just too good. Caught up the mountain, caught in the tunnels, catches me even when he gets shot in the fucking...
special powers.
Hey, it's the same guy that I shot in the head 20 times, and he still found me.
I knew these cops were magical.
Where'd he find you?
See, it's the guy that got shot 20 times and still doesn't find me.
I have any idea on you, so I'm gonna leave you in cuffs for a moment. I'm gonna grab some fingerprints.
He's the superhero the town needs, man.
I just get so aggressive for justice.
Are you going to press charges on him, sir?
Why would you say such a thing?
Duty bound.
You will remove me.
I do want to press charges.
If I don't act, I might be held liable. There was a court case today.
I hate my life.
Sir, psst. Over here.
Yo, so my charges, man.
Yes.
I guess you guys are gonna fuck me bad. Can you do my charges?
You will remove me from these cuffs and allow me to walk out of here free.
Boys, I fucking took too many drugs. I think I hit the vault by mistake, man. Fuck.
Yes, oh, yes.
Can I have my beard back?
Yeah.
Guys, we got Joe Pesci. Can you have your what back? Oh.
Took my fucking beard, man. You exposed
me. Oh. Oh.
Ah, there we go. Got you in the ink. Beautiful.
The only people who may know this stuff is you guys. I haven't talked to chats or I haven't said anything in the past like 30 minutes.
Let me out of these cuffs immediately and let me walk free, and I will pretend this didn't happen.
Listen, Mr. Santa Claus The Rock Johnson, I'm gonna need you to calm down.
You fucking heathen of a pig. I'm gonna wear your face for supper.
Who's that, so?
This guy, he's legitimately like just too good of a cop. This guy's probably the best cop in the whole PD.
I fucking robbed the bank by mistake.
This is the fourth time he catches me when I'm super hiding.
It's himself eating his own body.
I did not mean to rob the bank.
If I might make a suggestion, make sure to cut a larger than usual mouth hole because you're going to have to get the food in your mouth. And it'll be tough if you keep my mouth intact because it's quite small. Unlike you, however. Oh, I was getting to the punchline that he's got a big fucking mouth.
Back here.
Big mouth for a big dude.
Yo, can I go to jail now, please, sir?
Yes, sir, are you okay down there?
Do you guys need a fucking calculator, man?
Fucking stressed.
I don't need a fucking EMS. I got punched once, man. He knows it. He just wants me to waste my time, bro.
Get an actual profile picture.
Who's Mr.
Uchiha? Yeah, I was supposed to see him. EMS, yeah.
All right, arrest the officers, really? Getting your charges.
I don't give a fuck. Did I talk to you, sir? I didn't. Get the fuck out of here.
All right, sir.
You think so?
Get these charges together.
Somebody
we'll be right back
with
you.
Somebody call fucking Isaac Newell for these guys.
Where's Doug Buck when you need him?
Divine, who?
Man, look at you. Look at you, man. You're still here, man.
You're gonna be
fessed her off, idiot.
No, sir, what do they do to you?
I just punched me once. It's okay. It happens.
Okay.
With a flashlight, don't lie.
No, I didn't punch him
with a flashlight.
Nope, that's not what happened.
You got brain damage.
That's what I heard on the radio.
Yeah, he's coming.
Hey, psst. Hey.
Can one of you gentlemen open?
Yeah.
What the fuck you do to my boy X, man? You fucking beat him down in cuffs. Hey.
Excuse me, Mr. Patrick.
Let's predict to the bosses.
Who is that?
All right, go. Yeah, it should be unlocked.
Yeah, look at him. He's searching me again. 8 times.
North Korea. where you won't be extradited.
Alright, sir.
I can get you to Russia where you won't be extradited safely.
Hey, Queen!
Tell us, they beat you?
What are you talking to me, Randy?
Ooh, you want to be my queen?
What? It's Mila.
Hey, don't you disrespect my queen like that, Randy. She's right there.
I'm Osprey. Oh,
I'm sorry, Randy.
How you doing?
Sorry, Mila, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Hey, what the fuck am I charged, man?
What are you doing? Oh yeah, let me just go ahead and
throw down anybody who's clipping stuff. They're just encouraging hopping.
Hold on a second.
They're just linking people that are off.
Bonnie and Clyde.
I'm not. Don't just
cover them. The grand sum total of $1 million to allow me to walk free at this moment.
Yeah, all right.
We already gave you medical.
I need medical.
All right,
Bolton. I need medical, please.
All right, I'll step up to the bars, Mr. Bullet.
Oh my God.
Keep it in your fanny pack.
He's on me.
What the fuck up, Bolton? You sleeping?
I'm getting Mr. Bullet here some medical attention from the Queen, I believe.
Oh my God.
What you're being charged with is one count criminal possession of a class one.
You're faking it.
I'm not faking it. I'm literally zip tied, man. I'm in handcuffs. Can you let them in?
Can't let him in, Mr. Bullet. I'm not seeing any handcuffs on you here.
Plead guilty.
I'm literally cuffs on me.
Releasing all criminals as of now.
Yeah, he cuffed me up again, but he's gonna be a mission.
Let me go ahead and send you up.
Nancy said we gotta cut him loose, guys.
Has he been searched
Nancy
already?
Nancy just said we gotta cut him loose.
Yeah, I've been searched, got nothing on me.
Hey, someone said they gotta cut the criminals.
Man, you're the absolute Titan cop, are you?
Huh?
You have a good day, Mrs. Paul.
Third time you find me. Third time.
Alright, go for it.
In hidden locations, third time.
Oh,
keep it up, pal.
Confirmed it, and I'm a cadet. Right. I'm just following
Spec.
Don't tase me, man, relax.
Hang on, it's just a precaution, Mr.
Alright. Yo, X, which one you don't like, man?
Possession.
Oh, God.
Mac 11.
Oh. Thank
was
you,
it a
thank
Mac
you.
10 or a Mac 11?
Appreciate it.
Oh, okay.
I'm out this.
Okay, chat, I'm gonna end the chat because I'm getting tired and I'm getting a little bit antsy. Okay, I'm done with this. I will talk to you guys later. I should have ended when I hid, and they will probably, let's just say that it would have been in my best interest if I just end the stream hidden. Right, thanks all for coming out. Thanks for all the subs that's been up in one chat. Thanks for all for coming out and being here with us and hanging out. Thanks for the subs that's been up in one chat. I'll probably be doing a lot more sub mode. Today's stream was very, very unenjoyable early. It really killed the energy. It was really, really bad. A lot of complaining, backseat. People getting mad at my character making mistakes as a PP. It was very, very unfun and boring as fuck. I really hated it. And it was trash. But thanks all for coming out. I appreciate it a lot, and hopefully you guys enjoyed the demo. If you're new to the stream, you should follow the stream, and if not, I'll see you some other time. Thanks for everything, and thanks for your partnership with us. I appreciate it a lot. Big love, and until next time, much love. Much love. Okay. Love you guys. Hang out. See you tomorrow chat. See you soon.
Aggressively, we all defend the role we play. Regrettably, time's come to send you on your way. We've seen it all, bonfires of trust, flash floods of pain. It doesn't really matter, don't you worry, it'll all work out. No, it doesn't even matter, don't you worry, that ain't what it's all about. We hope you enjoy your stay. It's good to have you with us, even if it's just for the day. We hope you enjoy your stay. Outside the sun is shining, seems like heaven ain't far away. It's good to have you with us,
That's it, more chat. Skit, skit.